The capital city of Gilgit-Baltistan is A. Gakuch, B. Chilas, C. Gilgit. The right answer is option C, Gilgit. The capital city of Gilgit-Baltistan is Gilgit. Who was the founder of English newspaper Dawn? A. Qaid Azam, B. Z.A. Suleheri, C. Allamah Iqbal. The right answer is option A, Qaid Azam. Muhammad Ali Jinnah was the founder of English newspaper Dawn. Pakistan Steel Mills is located in A. Lahore, B. Karachi, C. Gwadar. The right answer is option B, Karachi. Pakistan Steel Mills is located in Karachi. The members of Punjab Assembly are A. 275, B. 2737, C. 371. The right answer is option C, 371. The members of Punjab Assemblies are 371. The third largest city of Pakistan is A. Faisalabad, B. Rawalpindi, C. Hyderabad. The right answer is option C, A. Faisalabad. The third largest city of Pakistan is Faisalabad. The Supreme Commander of Pakistan Armed Forces is A. Army Chief, B. President, C. Prime Minister. The right answer is option B, President. The Supreme Commander of Pakistan Armed Forces is President. Tenure of National and Provincial Assemblies is A. 3 years, B. 4 years, C. 5 years. The right answer is option C, 5 years. Tenure of National and Provincial Assemblies is 5 years. First census was held in Pakistan in the year of A. 1951, B. 1950, C. 1953. The right answer is option A, 1951. First census was held in Pakistan in the year of 1951. The largest railway workshop, Mughalpura, is situated in A. Karachi, B. Lahore, C. Multan. The right answer is option B, Lahore. The largest railway workshop, Mughalpura, is situated in Lahore. The Thal Desert is located in A. Balochistan, B. Sindh, C. Punjab. The right answer is option C, Punjab. Thal Desert is located in Punjab. Goodbye, take care, love, peace.